Hey Template, it's Beau Ryan here. I'm just about to head into the jungle. I'm feeling all right. But first, I'm gonna just answer a few questions. Have I watched the series before? I've watched bits and pieces. I've seen enough of it to know, it's gonna be different. I'm all right with camping. But usually, my family, we've camped the last couple of summers. We go up the coast and that, but we're in like a Winnebago with electricity and water and food, beds, and each other. So this will be different. What do I think the campsite's gonna be like? It's probably the biggest thing I'm thinking about. I mean, it's a show that I think you gotta be there to really understand what it's like. It looks okay from your lounge room, but I don't know, there's not many options in there. Yeah, I think I'll be all right with other people. I like being around people. I like talking to people every day, all day. I don't know. I don't ever really have just rice and beans for dinner, if I'm gonna be honest with you. Prefer like schnitzel and steak and that. Oysters. I know you can win food, so hopefully I'm in a good team or the challenges aren't too hard, but yeah, the food looks like But the biggest thing I'm worried about, I mean, obviously the snakes and that, but the shakes that they drink. I watched one last season with, had like guts and that in it and blood, and then I was sort of struggling even watching it, but the last bit, I actually spoke to Paulini about it, who was on last season. It was like guts and blood, like awful, but then to make it like worse, they put in like hair, like animal hair, like dog hair. Yeah, that's probably the thing I'm worried about the most. I don't think I can stomach it. Like if it comes to me and it's my turn and my chance, I don't think I'll be able to stomach it. Honestly, and it's not one of those things where you can try it. Like when you're coming into the jungle, you can't really try any of this stuff at home. You know what I mean? I don't have any taipans. I don't have heights. I don't have offal. Yeah, there's a few people I'm hoping to meet in the jungle. I want to meet Denzel Washington. Been a big fan of him for a while. Leonardo DiCaprio, huge fan. Terry Hatcher, who was from Desperate Housewives. I've always been a big fan of her. El Chapo. Been watching a little bit on El Chapo. He's got a pretty good story. That's about it. Oh, yeah, that's about it. You know, after a month in there, you sort of true colors are shown pretty quick. So I don't know, I'm pretty open to meeting anyone in there. This isn't one of them things where you just set goals and you want to achieve goals every day. I think it's each day as it comes, this show, and it is what it is every day. You know, you might be doing a challenge, you might not be, someone might be struggling. I think my goal is to try and keep people together. You know, you get to moments where it's really hard, and you question yourself and you doubt yourself. And I've had a lot of things happen to me, good and bad, in my life. And I feel like I'm probably that guy that can keep everyone together. So I'd like to, you know, be able to reassure people that they're doing it for the right reasons and that it's gonna be okay, even if they look like they could be dying. If I could send myself a future message for when I just stepped out of the jungle, I'd say, I'm proud of you, man. And what happened to your face? And why do you look really skinny and sad? And what are all those bite marks all over your legs? I'm proud of you.